bites.
Cheese bread. Okay, take as many pieces of carnivore bread that you want, recipes above.
Can we have more?
We can't, you don't need more. Oh. And then just drop a nice amount of cheese, your favorite cheese, on top. Have your oven ready at 350. Okay, there you go. 5 minutes on 350, 5 minutes on broil, and you got your cheese bread. Good enough to put beside your steak and enjoy that. Or with a salad if you do that.
Okay.
Enjoy.